my purpose in this is to change the image of our people from villains to heroes. You know what I'm saying? We need heroes that reflect our image and our interests.